co-supporter of my camp, and also just not a co-supporter, he is I'm just appreciating him. He is worth of this. You have seen him in the recent.
Yes.
You have seen it in the recent past, the performances of him.
Yes, sir.
And you will witness today even. He will not let you feel down. You will be witnessing his amazing super duper performances. So this diligent guy motivated and also committed above of all. He is very frank and also well behaved. So I would like to call upon such a magnetic personality. He is none other than, you know very well, Vinay.
Where we are, who we are, and our name, everything, not known.
I'm not talking about that data. I'm talking about that data we search on Google. Whatever we post on YouTube, whatever we do on Instagram and Facebook and Twitter, etc. I'm talking about that data, that whatever you search on Google. Let's take an example, I search weight gain of protein. Now, I search on Google. Now, Google, they are looking for protein. Now, wherever I connect through the Google, the ads of protein will be shown to me. Wherever I am connected to the Google. This is called the data. This is the oil for them. And they are generating billions of money through this oil. I mean through this data. I will tell you how. In nowadays, we are now living in the era of social media, and you know that they just want us just to watch their videos, but they just wonder how much time we are giving to them, how much our time we are giving to just them, and we watch, and who is controlling all over this? I mean, whatever we search, they have our data. And by this data, they are doing lots of things. And who is controlling all these things? I mean, men are really not controlling all these things. Supercomputers like size of our rooms are controlling all these things. And this is called artificial intelligence. We think artificial intelligence is upcoming. It's a future technology, but it's working. It's working yet. And now people are very engaged. Now people are very engaged on their social media just to have spent their time. And have we ever listened to computer hacking?
Yes.
We all have listened to computer hacking?
Yes.
Have you ever listened to psychology hacking?
Yes. No.
Have you ever listened to psychology hacking?
No.
By this data, they are just hacking our psychology.
Yes.
I can tell you how. Let's say they have our data. And let's say an example, there is a person and who is emotionally broke. I mean, he had a break. Let's say. And what happens now? We are in our social media. They will go on YouTube and type how to cope up with it. Yes, it happens. Isn't it happening? So how to cope up with Google? Oh, sorry. How to cope up with breakup? Now, many videos will be shown to him. Now, algorithm has got to know that this person is sad. This person is sad. And now they will show him more and more those videos. Despite of spending his time with families, with friends, and divert his mind in other one, they are continue watching their videos. The algorithm hooker know that this person is sad, this person is emotional. If I watch this video, so that he will spend his more time on YouTube. He will be engaged on this. If I continue so this emotional video, because this is person is sad. So what happens? This person is continuing watching. Oh, then Google suggests a video. Look, oh, yehi toh hai meri kahani, yehi toh hua tha. Then he will tap on and he will watch that video for a long time. And what is this happening? Isn't this happening? It happens and it's happening. They are controlling our psychology. They are triggering our emotions. Our emotions are controlling them. Whatever. And especially this our teenagers, don't you? This social media engagement, spending too much time on social media, it's especially affecting our teenagers. They are just doing scrolling down and down. So some videos and photos and got anxious. And when somebody relatives calling, they are busy in phone and sometimes feel anger. Don't you feel anger? We are engaged with phone and somebody calls us. We feel angry. I observe it for myself. And we feel sad. This leads to depression. That's why modern men are so depressed. This modern world is so depressed, and they all are controlling this. all the super computers they have made. Even the engineers who made their super computers don't know how these super computers are working. They even don't know completely. We made them the software, we made them super computers. But we don't know how they work, how they are controlling all these things. All these things. But we are not realizing this. We are not realizing this, that this is happening with us. Can anybody say why we are not realizing this, that this is happening? Why we are not realizing this is happening in our society and around us? Because agar do aadmi ne sharab piya to un dono ko ek dusre ki smell nahi aati. That's why, because everybody is engaged in social media, that's why we are not realizing. Because everybody is engaged.
Yes.
Chor chor pahunchte rahe bhai.
That's why we are not engaged. We all are in the maze being puzzled. Bulbul, yeah, we are all in the maze. Until we will not come out from that maze, we can't be where we were caught. We will have to come out from that maze so that we could see, hey, there you are caught. We will have to think, just keeping aside our phone for a little. Is this helping me? What I am doing? Why am I doing this? If there is a gathering of relatives, everybody is busy in his phone. Don't we feel this? If there is a gathering of 50,000, everybody is busy in his phone. I have observed it. I have feel this. And now what happens? We have become the product for them. What are you saying? Yes. We are the product for them. Whatever video, whatever, they are monetizing our every single activity, what video we watch. For how long we watch? They also said, they watch this video for how long he watched this video. This things. And all the tech companies like Google, Facebook, they are competing with another just to engage the people, who engage the old people. And we are becoming product for them. Why we are the product now? We are the product. Now, what happens? Our advertiser came. And he paid billions of dollars to the tech companies. Why does he pay for us? He is buying us from the tech companies. We are the product. And now he will show their ad to us. Even if we don't want to see his ad, he will show, because we can't do nothing. We are the product. He pay for us to the tech companies. We are the product. Now we will have to think that. This is, and we are becoming product. Now it's like, so who will regulate these things? That our data shouldn't be misused. Even who will regulate this? Because until we are not using our social media in controlled way, we are in the other way. But the main thing is our data is misused. Because they have data and they are using our data just to engage us on their app. Now who will regulate this? Of course we are not going to regulate this. Let's say if a person is poor, I tell you, he will continue watch that video, because that video is giving them some pleasure, giving them some peace. Why won't he watch that videos? Now, like there is an accident. Now what happens if there is an accident on road? People definitely will go to what happened there. If something different come in the market, now people will go. Our media also asked from some big directors that you are making this content, is it good? And they said, remote is in your hand, do whatever you want, but it's a good sponsor. Like that, I told you there is a snake on road. Now what happened? People will definitely go to see what happened. Like that, it's his social responsibility to drive cautiously. Like that, it's his social responsibility to show us something better. Like that, we are not going to regulate this place. Like who made supercomputers, who are working in these industries. They can regulate these things. We are not regulating. We can't regulate. Because we just want something different. We want to show something different. I give only the one aspect of social media. There are lots of aspects. The best Let's practice fake news. In a study, it is said that fake news is spread for 6 times faster than the truth news. Many democracies are under assault by this social media. If somebody is interested in geopolitics, they must have listened. Whenever election take place in USA, so they blame Russia that with the help of social media they transformed our elections. So social media is also threat for the democratic countries, and we will have to regulate. We need to regulate this. But those engineers who are in tech industry, only they can regulate this. And this is that all. Don't let it using yourself only for their money. And don't be a product. And it is also said that, finally, I will just say that there are lots of content to speak, fake news, and even the civil wars can take place. Social media, hate speeches can make us civil war. And finally, I will only say that if you are not paying for the product, if you are not buying the product, then it means you are the product. Thank you.